Hello and welcome to today's video. It's not really a tutorial, it's an ASMR making the Pelican Tote. But if you watch carefully, you can follow along because I kind of just took my time, went slow, except towards the end, my phone was about to die. So you'll see the cutout, the full tutorial, even my mistakes and the flap. I forgot, I sewed it up, cut it out and everything, and forgot to add it in to the top of the zipper for the Pelican Tote. This is by Bagstock. So yeah, you'll see how it is from beginning to end, even heat pressing the interfacing on. You'll hear Regina, my partner, come in and we talk for a little bit. But other than that, for the most part, it's a full just sew with me video. I hope you enjoy it and stay tuned. out the flap.
Thank you. that's a new pelican?
Yeah. That would have been very ugly.
No, I'm glad you didn't try to go for it twice. I do need you to cap it up though. I was watching it.
Real quick.
All I gotta do is the lining and then put it together.
Oh my
watching you start.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've really sat down to do it.
So why don't you cut all the excess right by the line? Is it like a div or something? Or?
Yeah, this is where the top of the pocket is. This is the bottom. And this is so I can flatten this out for less bulk when I do the top.
Oh, okay.
I'm seriously thinking about keeping this bag.
Yeah, it is cute. It's just amazing watching you sew. Like, you take all these little pieces and you make this nice piece bag.
Hopefully it'll be nice.
I think it's looking really nice already. And it's not even closed up yet.
I'm trying to do a bob and dump.
What's that?
Where you use the last bit of bobbins to sew with that you're not gonna see. So it doesn't matter what color it is.
Oh, okay. That's why you're switching it out.
Mm-hmm. Hasn't died yet?
Mm-hmm. It's still going.
You know, if you're not up to making anything today, you should just go home.
No, I'm up to making it. I just can't make my body move. Like, I'm sitting here real deal. Like, I need to go over here and make this face bundle. I can do it. But the thought of getting up and moving is just too much to bear. And I finally got this heater just right.
Yeah, you got your blanket over it?
Mm-hmm. Well, it's just around my legs right here, and it's warm enough blanket.
Let me know when it pops up and says Sam's home. That means our food is here. Oops. Good thing these things are cheap.
You can be slinging them things around.
Now.
more labels tomorrow. So what we need to do for get back into admin day is doing all of our restock for all of our stuff.
Yeah, we need more care cards and everything too.
Mm-hmm. Well, I got care cards. I just gotta cut them out.
Well, I need more care cards for like soap and everything. Well, actually, do it. Yeah, soap care cards along with a few other ones.